of a real website, this person tells that she does taxes, her mother does taxes, and her grandmother used to do taxes. In her family, they've been doing taxes for over 60 years. So she's using her family story. Okay, that's another way. Nobody knows what is right or wrong. We're all trying, cierto? Okay, that's a very good one. Cuente su propia historia en línea. She's telling her family story online. Have you considered telling your family story for your business? Have you? Why not? Why are you in the business that you are? ¿Ha considerado usted poner su historia familiar en su negocio? ¿Por qué? ¿Cómo fue que llegó al negocio en que usted está? Seguimos. Ajá. We're going to talk a little bit about this image. Pete, you have something for us.